Batting Stance Guy for 2010 Rookie Watch. I'm in the vault, the basement of the last American felt pennant maker in Roanoke, Virginia. It is ridiculous, a gold mine. Why am I down here for Rookie Watch? I'll tell you why. Because, oh, look, what do we have here on the ground? It looks like we have 17 pennants. Why 17 pennants? I'll tell you why. Because that's the last time that the Pirates won a pennant. And by pennant, I mean even won the NL East. And that's why we're on Pedro Alvarez from the vault of the greatest felt pennant shop. So Pedro Alvarez is hopefully going to get to 250 soon. At the very last second, when the pitch comes, he's going to show you the 17, reminding us it's been 17 years, kind of the bizarro Joe Girardi number. And then he's going to hit it, and hopefully all the Pirates will come true, dreams will come true. Rookie Watch, Pedro Alvarez from Roanoke, Virginia.